fighting. I called Carrion explaining some mafia here, they are playing so hard, they control Turkish business people here. They cannot speak about the mafia at all.
İçeriye adamlarını işçi olarak yerleştirdiler. Onların gidip çeşitli iftiralarla Hüseyin Özer hakkında şikayetçi olmasını sağladılar. Yani Hüseyin Özer'in PKK'nın hedefi olmasına yol açan neden haraç vermemekte direnmesiydi. Başlangıçta çok enteresan kumpaslar kurdular Hüseyin Özer'e.
They were unbeknown to me at the time, they were trying to infiltrate his business through members of his staff, trying to seek protection money, trying to disrupt his business, even destroy his business.
They coming in, they becoming friends with you, or sometimes they become staff. They work there for a long time, and you think this is the nice person. And then finally, when they start asking for share or money, then you realize these people are not really good people. Like happened in the past to him.
Belirli tür tiplerindendir Hüseyin Bey. Londra'da yeri geçer.
He is the pioneer of the community in restaurant business. Not only in London, in the world.
Restorancılıkta edindiği başarıyla ilgili bir sıkıntı var ortada. Hüseyin Özer'i ellerinin avuçlarının içine alıp onu kontrol edemiyorlar.